J.R. Anderson, Wayne, Minnesota.
Hey, you know,
102.
They made it 50 miles.
Gary Clark.
And they took off.